Right, at E25, we're just going to connect the pump to the bottom of the unit. Simply take your pump 10 amp plug, push it into the fitting at the bottom of the chlorinator. You're done. The chlorinator will now operate the pump.